Okay, I'm really pissed off right now because one reason only. I was told I'll give you a call and pick them up, referring to my children from the deadbeat who never falls through with what he fucking says. And I am the dumbass who keeps giving in, like, oh, maybe he'll change. I got the court papers to give to him, to serve him, to get child support. And I didn't do it. You know why? Because I feel bad for him. Sympathy. And where is he now? The month after I got the papers and I gave him the chance, he came around for the 2-year-old's birthday. That's it. And it's Saturday night. I wonder where the fuck he is. Where do you think he is, huh? Out getting...